Alright guys, so previous technique, we looked at your stock standard Berimbolo and we took the back. Now what we're going to do is try to take mount with the Berimbolo, but most people who play this inversion game, they always are chasing the back. So we're going to take the mount, we're going to have a look at a common problem when you try to take the mount and how to get to the back from there. Okay, so everything's the same. I'm still in Delahiva. I'm just going to use my basic controls. The most common ones you're going to see, grip here on the collar, grip here on the ankle. Now, still, I'm kicking away, dragging with my right hand and rolling my hips. All right, now, typically when you go for the mount, it's kind of because you're inverted for a little bit and you're failing to get to the back. You kind of just want to pass the guard, score some points. All right, so to take the mount from here, the start is exactly the same. Getting my head out of the way, I'm inverting up. Now I'm hooking here on the far thigh and on the hip here. Now, you probably will have a grip on the pants if your intention was to chase the back. However, if your intention was just to go straight to mount, it's not super important, okay? Because what you're gonna do, you're gonna roll through. Now, instead of getting close to him and chasing the back, you don't need to do any of that in this situation. All you have to do is roll from this side to this side. Once your head's clear again, you're gonna start driving your hips forward and you finish here in the mount position, okay? So I'm still hooking on his thigh here. When I'm ready, my hips are low and I'm secure, I can just take that out, square up, hands really low. In mount, I always like to put my feet together, driving my weight forward, taking my knees off the ground. So, that's left. All right, so that's how you take the back, take the mount from Delahiva. Now, there's a super common problem there. You might have already spotted it. I'm gonna point it out to you anyway, okay? So, got my hook in, got my grips, kick away, drag him down here, okay? Now, probably know I'm gonna chase him out here, so I invert, I hook. Now, as I'm driving my hips forward, his hips are turned all the way to the right, okay? Now, advantage, I can still see his back, so I have this back attack option available. Disadvantage here, he's really close to doing that typical elbow escape, getting me caught in quarter guard. If I stay here too long, it's probably gonna get me trapped back in half guard again, and I'm only gonna get my 2 points instead of 6. All right, now, if you're playing Berimbolos, you're probably always chasing the back, so you're gonna like this one, okay? From here, what I'm gonna do is keep his back off the mat, okay? If he squares up again, that's how he's gonna get my knee inside, okay? How do I keep his back off the mat? Twist to me. I'm gonna use this leg here. So I'm bringing it over. I'm gonna put my knee on the ground and I'm hooking the top of his leg with my foot here. Boom. Now, if I stay here forever, he's gonna find a way to flatten his back on the mat. You gotta be ready to go now. Okay, there's no rush. It'll slow him down. But you gotta start looking to attack the back again pretty quick. All right? So what you're gonna do from here, bring your right hand over. You're gonna tuck it through. I'm gonna enter the truck, okay? So more just using a twister hook realistically. So I'm rolling through, boom. I'm hooking the outside of his calf here, okay? This is your twister hook. Now, high belt, you guys can obviously see, you guys can connect the truck here. Truck's not really my game, I just wanna take the back. How do I do that? Just extend my legs. Now we're in the same spot we were when we tried the Berimbolo. Catch the shoulder, pull him down, get your seat belt, protect the top hand, and throw your top hook in, all right? So let's go one time a little bit quicker on that. Remember, this is a super common reaction. Jiu-Jitsu is always about that, being 2 steps ahead of your opponent. So you know this is coming, you gotta answer for it, okay? Delahiva in, I kick away. I'm gonna drag, invert. I wanna take them out here, drive my hips forward, he traps my foot. Straight away, bringing my foot over, my knee doesn't have to stay on the ground, but you do really have to knock your opponent down here. Now, rolling over my right shoulder, boom, and I'm instantly looking as soon as I can to hook here, all right? Don't be lazy with your feet or he's gonna get out. Now, what's really important here, get your hips flat immediately. If you're versing a skilled opponent, your hips are in the air, he's gonna re-truck you, okay? Boom. So flatten your hips as quick as possible. Now what you're gonna do, extend, catch your shoulder, put your seatbelt in here, joking top hand, hook in, you got the back again. You just scored another 4 points, so you're at 6. All right, guys,